Jerry Inman was in court this morning in Jefferson County, Tennessee. He waived extradition and will be back in South Carolina at some point today. The 35-year-old was arrested just before midnight. He was taken into custody during a traffic stop about a mile from his parents' home in Dandridge, Tennessee. That's east of Knoxville. The sheriff there says Inman had been staying at his sister's house. He surrendered to deputies without a fight. South Carolina officials say DNA from Inman matched samples from Souers' apartment. Inman is charged with murder, criminal sexual conduct first degree, and kidnapping in the death of Tiffany Souers. The kidnapping charge stems from Souers being held against her will. He was arrested 4 hours after investigators released his mugshot.
That he's incarcerated, he's in jail, he's not going anywhere but back to South Carolina, and he's going to stand trial for the charges he's accused of.